So the lady and her maid came from Australia a year and a half ago on this ship. Teresa, I would like to hear your testimony.
Certainly, sir. As I sat by my bedroom window, I saw three men in the moonlight down by the lodge gate. But I thought nothing of it at the time. Oh, if I'd known.
And then?
I went to bed, and it was more than an hour after that I heard my mistress scream. And down I ran, to find her tied to the chair and him on the floor with his head smashed. That's all I know.
You mentioned that your marriage was not a happy one. Was there anything specific that was troubling you?
He was not a nice man when he was drunk, and he suffered from dark moods, but nothing else.
I see. Thank you. You mentioned that your marriage was not a happy one. Was there anything specific that was troubling you?
He was not a nice man when he was drunk. And he suffered from dark moods, but nothing else.
I see. Your ladyship?
My mistress is very tired. Can't you allow her to her room?